What I like about wandering around in this Chehalis Harrison estuary is that I can really get away from people to do some fishing. There's so many side channels here, and they change every year, but once in a while you just wander into one and find the lost tribe of wandering coho. There's a lot of non-targeted species in the water right now, spawning pinks and chums, but the coho come up, they're still fairly bright, and if I can find a batch of them, it's quite nice. As you say, there's nobody around. But, you know, life is not about the successes. It's what you do along the way. And I just love wandering around here by myself. Just, you know, you run into a bear, lots of bald eagles. I'll try to get some photos. And might catch a fish. But if not, hey, had a good time. Well, now I'm a happy guy. I did get my coho. Sometimes a little extra effort, maybe it's the extra walk, makes the fish god happy. And there's my coho. A nice hatchery legal, maybe 5 or 6 pounds on the fly. Picked him out of a school of chum. Well, he picked himself out, so I'm happy. I'm a happy guy.